The aim is to get contact on the skin of the animal so we can ultrasound penetrates the ewe, and we scan from the back to the front of the uterus and count our fetuses on the way through. This one here is a single, so we draft her, she goes down the middle. We drafting as we go. Once again, contact on the skin, scan through the uterus, front to the back. One, so put in the single. Same again, single, straight down the middle. Twins are out to the left, and drawers are out to the right. This one here, we've got a twin, nice twin there, two pockets of fluid, one in each pocket, left and right. Two bodies on the screen there now. And she'll go out to the left. Now we generally have our scanning crate set to the right size so that the ewe's not too boisterous. Once again, make sure we've got good contact. Nice scanning these. See the cotyledons there, you can see she's pregnant. Nice head in the middle there. Body slightly to the right. Out the other end of the uterus. It's basically what we're doing. We're fanning from one end of the uterus to the other. Nice single. Once again, and a nice bit of contact. Scan from the back. Through the fetus, through the uterus, out the other end. Nice single. Once again, contact on the skin. Scan through the uterus, and we've got a single. Another single. Generally scan 300 to 500 an hour when we're twinning, and when we're drawing between about 600 to 800 an hour.